Okay, so we're going to Lockwood Fen. We need somebody who can get into a door. And somebody that can stab. Yes. Here's the money. Out into the mudlands. Somewhere, we are certain, is a shrine bedecked with precious oddments. If the locals try to kill us, we are probably heading in the right direction. Okie doke. Then I guess I hope the locals try to kill you. What's happening here? Oh, I'm combining with lore. Okay. What's this? Yes. What is this? Treacherous ground. Pits and quags and sudden tumbles. The earth here cannot be trusted. We will need strong hands or clear sight. Forge or lantern. Do you have forge? Neither of you have forge or lantern. You got some forge. Let's send you. Okay, and then the watchers you can deal with. You've done it before. He'll be fine. And now, okay, this dread is happening. My health back. I guess I could try to get some contentment for the dread. It's only one, but you never know. It might get bad. What's going on? The Madrugad is an hour of forge as well as winter. Forge lends strength, but now the mists rise and cling. We might make it through. Well, I hope you do. Almost 200 funds. We're mud spattered and thorns scratched, but we've made it through. Nice. Thanks, Tristan. Hey, got my contentment. Nice. Dread slayed. Supplies are low. There you go. And you're gone. Yeah. Get out of here. And you didn't find any evidence. Nice. Yeah. Sway the watchers from their purpose. Oh no. This will end in blood for us. Well, oh well. When we open a thing, then we learn its nature. I've deepened my understanding of the lore that opens, which we call by its aspect knock. Excellent. A consent of wounds. To open certain ways, one must first open oneself. Gross. This practice outlines that opening in the name of the Mother of Ants. Nearly every summoning rite requires knock influence. Okay. My reasons back. And do the job thing. I'm gonna go to the stag door. And I can do this. Not enough. Alright. What I can do, though, since combining any lore with Nock turns it into Nock, I can take some garbage lore. Like, I got three of these. I don't need... What? Oh, it's gotta be the same level. That makes sense. So I could take this. Yeah, so that works. So that should get me up to level 8. Wait, what happens if I do this? Oh, that's splitting it. I do have... Oh, that doesn't work. Yeah, I don't know which one would be best. I guess I'll use this one. Yeah. Alright, let's do it. I'll just go to the stag door and get something. We'll see what happens. An expedition member has fallen. No! Enid. I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen. You've been damaged. You have a wound. I will treat you with my piles of cash. Yeah, still getting restlessness from this. I'm thinking maybe I have enough money and maybe I should start... Maybe I could do some painting. I don't know what that gives me. Because my current job eats notoriety, which is nice. And I could get another Forgotten Chronicle. But I already have two of those. I'm gonna try this. Forbidden Epic. Nice. Strictly better. The attention of the hours is drawn to the bloodiest wars. Afterwards, the histories are braided like hair. Exploring with a scrap of knowledge may uncover secret locations in the land beyond the forest across the continent. Nice. There is a great chamber in the Mansus through which a painted river flows. The vagabond, it is claimed, painted it from memory in the years before she left the house. Certainly there are histories concealed in its design. I traced them with my hand last night. There were fragments of aquamarine paint beneath my nails, flecks of gold leaf when I was done. Okay. Neat. Yes, we will sway the watchers from their purpose. There's still two people on the expedition. You'll be fine. No, don't turn into dread. No. The wound has healed, but now you have the stabby. Oh no, not more blood. Blood. Alright, so try to get some contentment. Oh, I guess nobody got hurt. That's good. Yeah, sway the watchers from their purpose. Do it. No. Not a good dream, but there is more dread. Give me contentment. You want some money? I don't know. Will that help? Will money help you to do this? Their present pleasures will end ill for them. Yes. Yeah. Excellent. Need more reason. Aha! I am still alone. Hooray! Yes. Cool. What do you want? Treasures will lie before us. Yes, good. That is what I want. Treasures. More treasures means more lore. No! I don't want this. Give me the contentment. What do we get? The Ringyu Shrine. Here on a flat rock, inches above the marsh water, is a throne carved of yew wood, ripe with fungus, ornamented with tarnished copper. This is the shrine we seek. Excellent. Yes, we have opened a thing. Using a whole bunch of reason. But now, I have Menasket Invocation. When the moon's face was wounded, these words appeared. Neat. I wonder if that is enough to get past the next thing. To get to the next thing after the stag door. We shall see. Once I am done dreaming of other things. Hopefully good things. Yes. Apple green paint marks ritual circles on the rock. The remains of sacrifices past squelch beneath our feet as we search the shrine. In a little hollow in the throne rests an oiled bundle of treasures. An oiled bundle. Interesting. Okay, what did we get? The icon of Saint Agnes. Saint Agnes of Bohemia was renowned for her pious dedication to the mortification of the flesh. This icon makes for grisly viewing. Okay. I guess I'll put my things up here. So, creepy face. The Flayed Tantra. This tantra is recorded as being spoken by an enigmatic individual identified as Peel, with many of the qualities of the mythological Naga. The Flayed Tantra played a notable part in Alexander Sparrow's paranoid pamphleteering. It is written in Sanskrit. Good thing I know Sanskrit. Okay. What else we got? A winged doll. In an attic above a skeleton house, there was a window. Beside the window, there was a box. In the box, there was a bandage. In the bandage was a twist of clotted hair. In the hair was wound a doll, because the window had never been opened. Okay. Oh, so these are... Yes, these are my tools. Vital pigment. It is not usual for a red this red to survive the death of the body. Is this just some blood? Did you just find some blood? And you're like, ah, yes, vital pigment. It's just some blood, guys. You just found blood. Yeah. Okay, well, that's fine, I guess. Thanks for that. Blood. Okay. What am I doing? Oh, I'm waiting for the dream to be over so I can see what if I have a high enough level. How many dreads am I at? I'm gonna be at 2. Might as well go to the club. Try to get some contentment while I'm waiting. You got some more restlessness, so that's not fantastic. What do I get? Fleeting reminiscence. Not really what I wanted, but it's fine. Okay. See if this is enough. Yes, approaching the spider's door. In dreams, the silken sands are the place that whispers. Gray grains sift, gray weeds quiver. I know the words that open the wind, so the sands will permit my passage. Okay. Course of the heart. Okay. And I got an awareness of appetite. Alright. That's fine. Oh, I think this is a new thing. This must be a trick. One cannot remove garments so softly that the bones beneath the skin are visible. Bone pink as peach flesh. Organs nestled like grapes. The lights dim, gutter go out, and the stage's red star with them. All our lips are dry. Well, that's weird. Okay, so since that was good enough lore, I can start doing some more of these things. I want to explore better, so I'm going to combine these. Yes, history is less certain than we are taught. I can learn from the study of its blurred edges. Because then I should get another one of these level 8 ones, and then I should be able to combine them, and then I can get a level 10 and explore the best. Yes. And now I've got some pigments. Maybe I should use them for some painting stuff. What did I get? Vitality. Alright, that's fine. I don't care. I don't need it. That's gonna be dread. That's my third dread. That's bad. That's very bad. Extremely bad thing. I'd prefer to not die. I can talk to someone about the restlessness to keep it away for a little bit, which is probably a good idea, so I'm gonna do that. Hey, I'm restless. What? Oh no. I thought I could, but I can't. Gift a tool to a follower. Oh. Power will pass from my hands to theirs. This will increase a follower's relevant aspect, but you can never reclaim the tool nor gift them a second tool. A gift will reduce resentment. Okay. Interesting. I don't think I want to do that, but I mean, that's cool, I guess. Huh. I could send them out to get me money, but I don't need that. I thought I could talk about my restlessness. Well, shit. I guess I'll just hope that I get contentment. Yeah. Let's paint. Is passion painting? Or is this? Paint. Okay. Or paint. Yeah, okay, so this just is better. You never know, this might be a living. Okay, passion for distinctive paintings, mystique, and notoriety to attract attention. Okay. Let's add some passion. I'm so passionate about this painting. What did I get? I got contentment. Okay. I'm not dead today. Alright, so anyway, I'd like to paint with all of my passion, because, like, I mean, I'm not doing anything else with my passion. Let's do it. And I shall be inspired by an awareness of appetite. Because it's about to go away, so I might as well. Can I paint a follower? I can. A portrait. I'll do a portrait later, maybe. Alright. Yeah. Approaching the spider's door. The sands drain away like water, and beneath is the stone from which gods arose so long ago. Ahead is the door, glistening like rain, its black surface beaded with blood, each drop heavy curved like a swollen tick. Okay. Now I've got the way to the spider's door. In my dreams, I've found the way to the spider's door, sometimes called the bloody gate, or more informally, the wrong door. Oh, it's the wrong door. Well, but I'm gonna go there anyway. Yeah, in my dreams I know the path through the silken sands to the spider's door. If I slake its thirst by spilling fresh blood before I sleep, it will open to me. Okay. Provide a blood sacrifice to satisfy the thirst of the spider's door, or with the right lore, find the way to the peacock's door. The door where light is spilt like blood. Okay. Okay, so that's what it... Okay, that's why I would want a prisoner. Because I can stab them. that's fine. Not enough. Alright, what can I use? Probably lantern. Yeah, okay. So lantern or knock. Those are, I think, the only two. Oh, all right. Stabby. What is stabby called? Edge. Okay. All right. Well, I can't. Well, that sucks. But, I guess, oh, I'm talking to somebody about nothing. Can we talk about this? Does that help? Can we talk about this? I could take him to the place. Yeah, let's go. Let's go there. Let's hang out at the auction house. That'll be fun. What we got? Alright, let's use an exotic pigment. What do we got going on here? We got some moth. We got... This is grail. And this is grail. So yeah, let's paint it out of blood. That seems like a good idea. Huh? There goes some health. I see the mistakes, but I can also see the end. Oh, so I'm not great at painting. What is going on here? Magnificent work! I've created something both distinctive and beautiful. It will very likely enhance my reputation. Oh, look at all these things! Oh my god, there's so many things. And you haven't found anything. Yeah, that's what I thought. But I hope I'm done with my painting soon. Because if not, I'm gonna... Oh my god, 18 things. Jeez. Okay, it's considered notable. There's that. Got some mystique, that's cool. Got some fascination, that's fine. I got hella glimmering, oh my god, oh jeez. More mystique, some contentment, that's nice. Painting gives me contentment, I should paint more often. an urgency of appetite. I got some notoriety. Here's my passions back. Oh, these glimmerings shouldn't go here. This. Passions. That there. And I got $1, $2, $3, right? Yep, okay. Well, let's go to work. Let's eat a notoriety. And let's go to the club and try to get some more contentment and get rid of my despair. What's this doing? Erudition. Why not glimmering? I have so much glimmering. Whatever. The evening is going in a direction I hadn't intended. Did I say the wrong thing, or are we just hopelessly unsuited? Oh. Oh, I took him on a date. I see. Well, that was not my intention, but I guess it's good that it's not working out, because that's, I don't know. I wonder if being alone gives me contentment, does being with someone give me more contentment? I mean, we seem suited. We both like forged lore. Is that not enough in this day and age? Two people both interested in forge lore? You know what? Let's, wait, I wanted to talk earlier. But now I don't remember what I was gonna talk about. Oh. Oh, I need to make a prisoner. How do I make a prisoner? Yeah. Oh. What's the thing where... I accidentally did it a few times. Where? Which one? I'm pretty sure it was talk. Oh, it's the headquarters. Yes. So they have to be a follower. I mean, I'd rather imprison the guy, the detective. I don't want to lose one of my followers. One of my trusted followers who've been with me the whole time, unflinchingly. That just seems rude. Yeah, let's, who would be best at capturing? Who's good at capturing? What kind of lore is capture? Or I guess I could just go out and find a person. Yeah, go out and find me a person so that I can imprison them. Thanks. But in the meantime, let's go on another date. We're both forged lore people. If it doesn't work out again, then maybe I'll try somebody else. Okay. Yeah, so I dreamt of the museum again. And I got even more glimmering. I'm sitting here with four glimmering and it's like, erudition. Whatever. It might still work. I might have found somewhere unusual. I want a person. Bring me a human so that I may stab them. Oh, hey, I have vitality. That's lucky. Saves me a dollar. Yeah. Failed. I got a new edition though. So that's fine. Let's try it again. What do you find? You found some streets. I don't care about streets. Bring me a person. Yeah, get rid of my notoriety, will ya? A hireling, yes. Bring me a hireling, so that I may imprison them.